The largest STOL series in America, National STOL, is looking for participant pilots for their rookie class. If you're a current pilot and on the fence about joining the series, then listen to these first-time competitors and hear just what they have to say about joining the class.
They talk about this being a family. Everybody's got their own families at home, but out here, this is a tight-knit group and very, very supportive.
The best thing about National STOL is that anybody can fly and compete in this. I mean, you can take T-crafts, you can take J-3s, you can take Taylor crafts, and you can come out here and have fun with the rest of these guys that are running $300,000, $400,000 aircraft, which is just freaking awesome. I mean, they have categories, but they need people. And that's one category which I love to see National STOL open up, but we need the people to be able to do it.
My name's Kelly Qualls. I am from Hot Springs, Arkansas. I'm flying a Carbon Cub CT-11-100. I got introduced into STOL, I guess, at the Oshkosh and Sun and Fun STOL demos. I had my pilot license since probably 2007, but there was about a decade I didn't fly at all. I got my tailwheel endorsement about last March, so I've flown tailwheel for a year. This is the first National STOL event I've been to as a competitor. I vowed I would never compete. I'm like, it's not for me. And I still say I'm not competing. I'm in the rookie class. I just kind of came here to figure out about how short on a standard day I can take off and land. So if I come in first or last place, doesn't matter at all to me.
Dump those flaps, Kelly.
Over the line, nice and good. Thumbs up from Lexi.
Very good.
And that left main totally locked up. So that left side of the runway may be a little slippery.
Talk about what your goals are in aviation.
Well, right now, today, my goal was not to bust the airplane up and embarrass myself in front of everybody. So, you know, it was really fun. Like you said, my dad was a service member, a pilot. My brother was a military pilot. I did some community service with the police. I did some EMS service, you know, just always wanting to serve and do something for the community. But for the goal now is, I told my wife, I said, my airplane's too heavy. I can't slow it down. I can't stop. I said, well, it needs better brakes and needs to lose weight. She goes, well, if you lose 20 pounds, you'll lose some weight off the airplane.
There you go.
So that's kind of my goal now. It's like, you guys warned us it'd get in our blood. So this was the first go. It's kind of addicting. I'm looking at how far is it to fly to this next gig.
The next stop is in Moses Lake, Washington, June 15th and 16th. We're looking for pilots to come and demonstrate their short takeoff and landing skills. Registration is now open, and we hope to see you there.